Vidya Balan's caliber is established in the fact that she delivers successes one after the other, and that she's among the female actors who have the maximum number of films that have been headlined by them. And yet, even this powerhouse of talent is rendered as vulnerable as every other woman who does not, quite literally, fit into a mold. Talking about her body and not fitting in, Vidya said, "For the longest time, I hated my body because I have always been a fat girl. When I was a child, people called me cute and I enjoyed the attention. But as I grew older, people started asking me why I wasn't losing weight when I had a pretty face." Attributing her string of flops from 2012 to 2017 to her figure, Vidya said, "I felt if my films weren't working, it had something to do with my body. At one point, it seemed like my body was my life's biggest problem." Talking about how she had an extremely tough time losing weight, Vidya shared, "I would work out like a beast and deprive myself of the food I loved. I did that for several years and yet I continued to gain weight. When I was 17, somebody told me that if I drank 10 liters of water a day, I would lose weight. I started to do that and almost each night I would puke. My family was worried for me. When I stopped doing that, I gained the weight back. I have a body type that I couldn't change. My hormonal issues had escalated because I was rejecting my body." Vidya shares that her aptly flamboyant act in The Dirty Picture served as a catharsis of sorts, enabling her to realize that even if she was big, she could be sexy. It wasn't until 8 years later, in 2019, when she began to work with a healer, that true change was brought about. Talking about her healing process, Vidya said, "The phase between 2012 and 2019 was very difficult. Before each film, the director would tell me to lose weight. Finally, I started telling them that it won't happen. I began to work with a healer who made me realize that I was blaming my body for everything." Now, Vidya shares that directors who approach her with films on the condition that she works on pleasing the scale are politely turned down. Finally, feeling comfortable in her own skin, Vidya said, "I'm certain that if the role requires a different physicality, it requires a different actor." With a renewed faith in her body's intelligence, the Tumhari Sulu actress feels that she is now happier in her body than she has ever been.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.